The Islamabad High Court will hear a plea seeking to prevent former PM Imran Khan and some ministers of the erstwhile government from leaving the country. According to reports, the petition demands Khan, former ministers Shah Mahmood Qureshi and Fawad Chowdhury to be put on the exit control list. This comes after Khan lost no confidence motion in the National Assembly. Subscribe to the channel for more news.